Hello, I'm Hamster 1536, and this is
Envoy 121.
And we'll be showing you how good we are on these missions. So thank you, please watch. This is Space Kashyyyk, and we're going to be the Republic. You see on the top screen, I like to take loads of men to the next first.
And as you can see, I'm more nearly, on the top screen.
He likes to go alone.
Just in case, because I'm not good in those ships, just in case I blow a ball, blow anyone up.
Okay. Also like
getting these pieces and scrap.
Oh, and once you've got the gunship there, your main can now spawn from the enemy base. So best of all, probably the best thing to do is to go on the enemy base, take out the shields, as Iron Boy is now doing. I will back him up, just in case any people try to kill him. And as soon as that's done, then you can shoot the ship down from outside. See, I just spawned in the enemy base thanks to the ship. Right. Probably the three things you need to do is take out the life support system, the shield, and the engine cooling. The back one over there, where I'm now shooting and I'm walking into, is the shields. And then over here is the life support system. And then on the other side, which if you walk in will be to your right, will be the engine cooling. Okay, and in the middle, as soon as you walk into the base, it will be the defense mainframe, which is quite important to take out. Since you have a lot of auto turrets shooting you from above. There you go, that means now we'll probably be able to kill the auto turrets a lot easier. And I'll try and take out the shield generator to make sure I can shoot from outside.
As you can see, you've got stop and go going in the ships, so they get to the your base.
Okay, there you go, now the shield's down, now you can actually go outside and blow them up.
Also outside. Blow these auto turrets in. I'm going to go kill Hamster.
That is bad, by the way, when your shields get blown up, because,
little arm might go back and see if I can help him.
Yeah, that's what we usually do. Not gonna know, so I'll just go to an ammunition droid.
Two, I'll run out of ammo.
Right, the ammunition droids are these little yellow-looking things.
Like these little boxes.
Yep. And this is the medical droid. Looks a bit like a bin with arms.
You see, there's an American bin with soldiers.
Right, so I'm going to go to the life support so they die a lot easier.
I've destroyed their engines with a little help from Hamster earlier on. Just got to go and get some ammunition because I only got it for one grenade. So I think we might go back now and help.
Yep. All the things are down.
So we're going to go back and help our team, really. And it's best to keep the ship in here just in case there are airplanes. And we just go in the ships, obviously, on the faster ship.
The bomber is probably one of the slowest.
But it's the heaviest, and it's quite good. So I'm going to go and go and start.
Yeah, the droid starfighters are quite good. Personally, I like these droids tri fighters, which are a bit of a circle. See? Alright, I'm not going to go back to the ship, I'm going to blow up their ship.
From the outside, it's quite important as well. I'm going to help our base on victory.
Oh! Rockets.
See, wait, let me just see it.
And they blew me up. Alright, I'm now about to go back to base. You have to swap your person to a pilot.
Yep, they destroyed our shields. So I'm just going to switch to a pilot as well.
You need to go on your secondary, so you need to press R2 to get
and
that.
You need to go to this blue thing here for strong.
Unless you've already died, of course. And if you do go to the fixing part, you probably want two people because it does take a while. And when you're fixing it, you've got to have the top bit, saying shield at the top. And the life does go up.
Is that a little circle bit? Yeah, you just got to put that like on just the top. On the outside of the circle at the top, just outside of it. So. If you're fixing something.
Well, by the way you need to finish this is not by saving your team, but it can be as well. You need to kill 180 enemies. But if you put your shield generators up, usually they can't kill you and you can go around easier.
And as you can see, we are thrashing them even though we're just fixing right now. So
yeah, they need 60 kills and we only need 7.
I think they're killing more of our men.
So soon, it should be done.
Even 3 would spin out just a little bit faster. Now, we've got to go to the base now.
There you go. Now,
change back to what you can do whatever you want now, really. We'll have whatever gun you want, change back into, you know.
Oh, by the way, these are the remote control turrets, and you can shoot the ship. Well, I personally don't, I'm a bit of a spy. I go into their ship and actually use theirs.
Yeah.
But they kill you quite easy.
I go in the ship and blow it up.
Okay, I think that'll be the end of that one. Okay, well, please rate,
subscribe,
and comment for any new videos.